All right, if you're looking for a tasty Thanksgiving Day feast without spending a lot of time in the kitchen, or maybe you're just craving a tasty burger, Burgers on Bishop has got you covered. And joining us now with more is Elizabeth Watanabe from Burgers on Bishop. Good morning, Liz. How are you doing this morning?
Hi, Ross. How are you doing today?
I'm doing excellent. Now, first off, Turkey Day is coming up next Thursday already, can you believe? A lot of people might be stressing out, like yours truly. So what can you tell us about your Thanksgiving Day meals?
Well, you know what? This actually started because we feed homeless vets and we're making individual plates for them. So we said, hey, you know what? Let's go ahead and offer this to other people, full packs as well as individual plates. So we're really excited to be able to offer this for the first time.
And what's included in those Thanksgiving Day packages?
So the full meal is about $135. The birds start at approximately 10 pounds, going up to 14 pounds. So for a hearty meal, it'll feed about six people, but you can go all the way up to eight people. It comes with beautiful garlic mashed potatoes and some stuffing that, of course, we're going to put Portuguese sausage into. It also has our sweet yams and your traditional green bean casserole as well as gravy and our very popular chipotle cranberry sauce.
Oh, Liz, and we were looking at some of the pictures from the turkey to the stuffing to the dessert, and oh my goodness, it looks so delicious.
Oh, thank you.
Now, I also understand that you're also offering the Thanksgiving single plates, right?
Yes. So one thing that was brought up is that there are some families that only have one or two members in the household. And to have a full bird and all the trimmings is just going to be too much for them to keep. So we are doing single plates.
That's good to know, because
and they will have all of the same trimmings that the whole dinners have.
All right, Liz, you guys are known for your juicy burgers, but I also heard you're offering a charcuterie board.
Yes. So one of my greatest passions right now has been to be able to decorate cheese boards and work with different cuts of meats and different breads, which we've started baking in-house. So with that charcuterie board that you can see, I recently did for the $10,000 donors of Hilo Medical Center. I was so privileged to be able to cater for them. And we have five gorgeous cheeses, maybe six there, with some gorgeous cuts of meat and some fresh fruits and some beautiful persimmons. And what's not shown there is our house-made bread. I actually do a truffle and a honey bread or a cranberry walnut bread.
Oh, it looks so good. This could be your starter for Thanksgiving or just maybe a Friday night Paohana special. Now, how are you guys operating? What's the 411 dine and takeout delivery? And more importantly, how can people start ordering those Thanksgiving meals?
So you can call us at 586-2000, that's 586-2000, or you can email us at info@burgers, that's plural, info@burgersonbishop.com. And the way you can reach out to us is to let us know if you need a full package meal that serves a minimum of six people, or if you need the individual plate. We're also doing the side dishes, which include crab legs, Alaskan king crab legs, or prime rib and our famous pumpkin crunch.
Now, if people want to stop by your place, where are you located? Just remind them.
We are right across beautiful Aloha Tower at 745 Bishop Street in the Topa Towers, the old AMFAP buildings. We're in the ground level, and I'm right next door to Cookie Corner, which is not a very good thing, and underneath a beautiful bar leather apron.
Those are some dangerous places. Maybe you can do some trade,
exactly.
Right, Liz?
They're my favorite places.
All right, there you have it, Liz Watanabe. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Always a pleasure. Now, if you'd like more information on Burgers on Bishop or any other restaurants we feature in our Food to Go segment, just log on to our website, khon2.com. For now, let's toss things over to Kelly.